Time for In Other News. We take a look at the news stories that may not be on your radar, but they should be. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Well, you want to read one of them?
No.
Because that voice, we sounded like no. today.
I'm just trying to, you know.
I would have just had
you got that bass.
Just did
I like
one and
I'm ready for this, Reese. Let's go.
All right. The Anti-Defamation League added two new items to its hate symbol database, the OK hand symbol and the bowl haircut. However, the bowl cut is more specifically being a symbol of self-hate. In other news, while campaigning in front of an Arby's in Iowa, presidential candidate Mark Sanford held up a sandwich and asked, "Where's the beef?" The problem being, that's a slogan for Wendy's, not for Arby's. In his defense, when you're asking that at a place where everything tastes like curly fry grease, it's a fair question. In other news, speaking of trash meat, McDonald's has announced they are teaming up with Beyond Meat and will test a meatless burger called the PLT, which stands for plants, lettuce, and tomato. The burger, fortunately, will be tested out in Canada. So you know what that means, President Trump. It's time to build a wall. Make sure none of these things get into this country illegally. And finally, a Colorado man called 911 to report that a lady of the night stole his wallet after they made their transaction. Now, after reporting the incident, the man was charged with solicitation and also for being an idiot. Everybody knows if a crime was committed while committing a crime, you just got to charge that to the game after you get your wallet back, of course. Let me know what you think of these stories using the hashtag GetUpDC. And if you have my man's wallet, go ahead and keep that thing because we know you're probably guilty of a whole lot of other things. It's 612-6-